Kishi and Haku, and in the Rock's corner will be Deborah, his manager, again here tonight.
I mean, The Rock is The Rock. I mean, I think The Rock is much the next guy, but he's going to be in trouble tonight against Rikishi and Haku, one of the two big bad boys.
We still don't know why that match was signed, set up by Mr. McMahon. Rock versus Rikishi and Haku, handicap style. But I'm interested to hear what the game Triple H has on his mind, accompanied to the ring by his wife, Stephanie.
Triple H ain't shy. He'll let us know what's on his mind.
Yeah, the treatment of mistreatment of Linda McMahon continued with Triple H and Stephanie earlier on.
I want you people to take a good look at what you see in this ring. I've been in the World Wrestling Federation for 7 years. And in that 7 years, I have kicked, scratched, clawed, screwed people over to get to where I am today.
Well, there's no doubt about that.
I am married to one of the most powerful women in the world. And physically and mentally, I am superior to anyone else that dares to step in this ring. And there is nobody that can stop me. I am not only on top of the mountain, I am the damn mountain. But at WrestleMania, in the main event, wrestling for the World Wrestling Federation Championship, it will be The Rock versus Stone Cold Steve Austin
for the WWF title.
Yeah, two men that you praise. But your cheers cannot erase the fact that I have beaten both their asses.
That he's done.
Now I have earned respect, and I damn sure well demand fear. And I would like it explained to me
the crowd cheering for The Rock coming alive.
I would like it explained to me how you can be the best, how you can beat every single person that there is to beat and still not be in the main event at WrestleMania.
Wait a minute, what's this? The Undertaker?
Dead man walking.
For Dead Man Inc., The Undertaker rolling to the ring. But Taz, what business does The Undertaker have out here?
He got no business out here. I don't care if he's a American badass. He don't belong out here. This is Triple H's time.
Well, Triple H staring at The Undertaker, questioning as well why the Dead Man is in the ring. This capacity crowd at its feet at the MCI Center. But why is The Undertaker out here on SmackDown interrupting the game, Triple H? This should be interesting.
I guess we're about to find out.
Two things. First, I don't know if you realize it or not, but you're trespassing on private property.
Oh, boy.
You see, when you walk through here, through these ropes, you're in my yard. And I can tell you this, you don't want to be here.
Uh-oh.
Bad things happen in my yard. Bad things have been happening here for a very long time. I think they call it a decade of destruction.
10 years of kicking butt.
Hell, you ought to know that better than anybody else. Because while you were scratching and kicking and clawing and screwing your way, your way to the top of the mountain, you see, I was burying people underneath that mountain, making it bigger all the time. Now that brings me to my second point. Yeah, you've come a long way in 7 years. You play the game real well. In fact, there may be a day where you even run the yard. But this ain't your day, boy.
Boy. Woo.
Now, I heard you say you beat The Rock, you beat Austin, you beat this guy, you beat that guy. Yeah, that's real good. Good for you, Triple H. But I'm gonna let you in on something. I ain't the people's champion. I ain't no rattlesnake. I'm the dead man.
Oh, boy.
And if you try me, I'll make you famous. Because it's like this, little man, you ain't ever beat me. Now, I don't like you, I don't respect you, and I sure as hell don't fear you. But seeing how you're standing in the middle of my yard, I will break you.
Triple H trying to reason with The Undertaker.
You can't blame him.
A Triple H trying to cheap shot The Undertaker! And The Undertaker with the right hand! And The Undertaker unloading on the game!
As he said, it's his yard, Cole!
The Undertaker dominating his yard! Tossing Triple H from the middle of his domain!
And you know the game can't be too happy!
The Undertaker sending a message to the game loud and clear! The Undertaker telling Triple H, I don't respect you. I don't like you.
You just pumped out the game in his yard.
I can guarantee you, Triple H will not take that lying down. Look at the look on Triple H in The Undertaker's face.